DNA of people. I am an analytical, expressive person, and I discovered that in order to communicate better with other people, I have to understand that they are not all analytical, expressive people. And if I want to make more sales, make more friends, I need to communicate that to them the way they need to be communicated to and the way they will better understand.
Again, we are 35, 40 minutes into this thing right now, and it is an exciting day already. We just went through wins and biggest challenges, and now we're moving into the DNA for life. I'm sorry, the DNA of people, which is personality masteries. And again, we're talking about developing profitable mastermind groups. And I guess one of the best ways to do that is do it through Coffee Connections. You don't have to rent a room. You don't have to have something like this. It's great if you do. There's resources that are available. And one of the greatest things that we can do is, I learned this week, is from Mark Boersma, is that if you have something in a binder, if you've got something in a binder, it increases your bandwidth. And why is that important when it comes to creating profitable mastermind groups? The important thing is because if you've got a way to organize it, then you've got a way to duplicate it, okay? And when we talk about personalities, there's four basic personalities. You have the analytic, you have the driver, you have the expressive, and you have the amiable. Again, the analytic, the driver, the expressive, and the amiable. And the analytic is about details and about numbers and making sure that it's orderly. So if somebody comes to your mastermind group and you've got one of these, they're in. Why? Because it's not just some willy-nilly thing that somebody came up with. It's something that's organized. It's clear to understand. There's a format to it. So that's going to appeal to somebody who is an analytic, which is great because they move a little bit slower and they like to have details because that's how they love to be communicated with. So that's one great way to connect through personalities. The second way is the driver. In 40 minutes, what we've accomplished, most networking groups don't do in an hour because I've been there. And maybe there's some out there that are doing it, but the driver wants to move fast. They want to get things done. There's an agenda. We have something that's happening right now, and it's exciting. And that's what drivers are about. What's the bottom line? Let's make this thing happen. We're going to make it profitable. When you have an outline, when you have a purpose, when you know that you're coming in to do developing profitable mastermind groups, he's going to say, okay, let's make that thing happen right now. The analytic is going to say, remember, we got to get some details here. Okay, well, that's already been put forth. We have DNA for people, the DNA for business, and the DNA for life. We're talking about personalities right now. So the driver is going to want to take things and go now and drive fastly and sometimes they drive over people, okay? But they'll back up and run over them again, pick them up, throw them in the car, and say, we're going somewhere. This is amazing. This is going to change your life. And it creates an intentionality. So analytic, driver. Then you have the expressive. Those people like to talk. They like to have fun. They don't like things boring. So if it's long, drawn out, slow, you're going to lose those people. I know a few people like that. I know one. I looked in the mirror this morning and found one. But the expressive person likes to have a lot of fun. What's important about fun for the expressive is people. This is why the personalities are great for the expressive, because they actually love connecting with other people. So to have a coffee connection, you're going to want to have people that love to connect with people in person. Okay, that's important. It's really important to have the one-on-one time as an expressive, because that's how they like to be communicated with. The next person is the amiable, the person who wants to make sure that everybody's taken care of. We're going to slow down a little bit. We're going to make sure that, well, John, he isn't part of the, let's not start yet. Let's make sure that he has a seat, that he's got his coffee, that he's got his donut or his roll, and wants to make sure that the group is connected. I love amiables because they're kind of the glue to the whole thing, the whole coffee connection. You're going to want to have at least one of each of these in each of the coffee connections, each of the mastermind groups that you have. So again, in creating a developing profitable mastermind group, each of those personalities are going to bring something unique to the group and attract other people. You see, the analytic creates credibility. The driver creates intentionality of moving forward. The expressive creates a lot of fun, and the amiable is going to make sure that people stay. because they love on people big time. So I highly recommend starting your own profitable mastermind group.